Next major intersection is Highway 54. Turn left there for Fayetteville. Turn right for Newnan. Quite a while, so it looks like they're almost at a completion point. Used to be a two-lane road in this segment. Now it looks like it's going to be at least six for a period of time. We have some sound barriers. The first I've seen on a road that's a non-freeway. Yeah.
green-ish first.
Peachtree City, approaching Starr's Mill. Over there, you have People's Elementary, Starr's Mill High School, and Rising Starr Middle School.